camera's still there.
Oh my god.
Dude, this got hit. Like, this is all those trees are covered in peanut butter. Good. Pull those loose ones out of there. Oh, this one's full too. God, this one looks awesome. Yeah, we had that one covered pretty good.
Okay. This is fun.
Yep.
It was a lot more fun than I thought it would be. Even.
Dude. Man, I want to look at pictures so bad. Just lay them right on it. Probably be tore up in 6 hours anyway. Sweet.
Four out of five.
Let's go get 5 out of 6. All right, we're up at bear camp, getting ready to head out for the first night. Just went and baited this morning and checked cameras. Got good bears coming in both spots. The spot I'm going to has actually got a real nice bear coming to it. The biggest one we've got on camera so far. And both baits were just completely destroyed, so should be a good night. It is almost 4 o'clock. We're kind of running a little behind here, but we're gonna head out, get set up, Both of us will be hunting out of ground blinds. We set them up last weekend, but Kirk will be in one and I'll be in the other. Just gonna try and get some footage on camera here. And biggest thing is just some kind of bear activity. Not gonna be real picky. Neither of us have shot a bear yet, so this will be our first bear. So anything that's, you know, a shooter in our eyes, we're gonna take a shot tonight, first night for sure. So both be hunting out of ground blinds. I think you're what, 14 yards from the pile?
Yeah.
You're using the bow?
Yep. I use my bottom pin, I think.
Yeah. I think mine's about maybe 20 yards. But I'll be using the 45-70, so we'll see. My spot actually has a huge bear coming in now. First time we've seen him since we started baiting, so he showed up last night. Hoping he comes back out today, but not going to be real picky. Neither of us are, so something decent shows up, we're shooting. But it's about what? Almost 4 o'clock?
Yep.
Getting a little bit of a late start, but we're going to head out and get turned back on when we get out there.
It's Wednesday, September 7th, and I am sitting in a blind in Michigan's Upper Peninsula, waiting on a bear. I'm pretty excited. I forgot how quiet it is up here compared to home. It's a deafening silence. We got a couple of nice bears coming in here. Josh is sitting, he's probably 10 miles from me on another bait. That we've got a monster coming in there. So he's trying to get on that bear. And this spot I'm sitting here, we set up for archery. Because it's real thick in here. And you can see a little better on the ground. So it's going to be not going to get a lot of pre-roll if one comes in. Because as soon as I can see them, sitting here, the thought of having a bear that close is a little nerve-wracking. So I've never shot a bear before. I've wanted to for years, but I've never done it. So this year we decided to, we both had enough points to draw the first hunt, so we decided to draw the hunt. Spend the time and money, try to get it done. We worked hard, and we've got good results. We've got multiple baits that have nice bears coming in the daylight regularly. So we'll see what happens. Just a warning: if I shoot a bear tonight or any night out of this blind, I'm gonna freak out. I'm gonna be all jacked up. I don't know what I'm gonna say, so I apologize in advance. I hope I don't miss. That'd be embarrassing. Alright. Let's get ourselves a brewing. Thank you. It's day three. The weather changed a little bit. Man, it's a little cooler. Supposed to get a little bit of rain tonight. And I decided to move spots. I just wasn't having any action at the other spot, so I'm in a tree stand here.
This morning and hung stands. Got out of here about noon and I just walked in at 3 o'clock and bumped one off the bait, which isn't great, but there's multiple bears coming here, so not too worried. It didn't see me or anything either, just I heard it run off. So he might come back. They're pretty comfortable here. This is the first time we're actually in here hunting, so should be good. Chance of rain later tonight. Hoping it holds off, or at least it's just a light rain, but definitely close quarters. Maybe 15 yards from the bait, maybe. And I'm using the 4570, so there's just no other trees to get in, you know. I would like to be a little further away, but it just wouldn't work at that spot, so. But I can see down a couple of runways where they're coming in. So I should be able to see them coming from a little ways off, but I'm going to go ahead and turn the camera off here and sit still for a bit, see what happens. Well, that was exciting. Just had a nice sow and three cubs. She came in early with just two cubs. Left and came back with three. But they were on bait for probably 30 minutes. Hopefully a lone bear shows up so I can shoot it. Fun. This first bear, our first sighting of the bear hunt. So at least we got some action. Hoping this rain holds off for a little bit yet. It's radar saying it could start any minute, so we'll see. Actually, you can hear it sprinkling right now. As long as there ain't thunder and lightning, I'm staying out here, so see what happens. Alright, it is day 4 of our bear hunt. It's actually our last set. We're either going to leave tonight when we get back or tomorrow morning if we shoot something tonight. So, back at the same spot as it was last night where I had the sow and three cubs come out. The bait was completely gone from last night, so something was in here since then. It is probably about 20 degrees cooler today. It started raining last night about 6 o'clock probably. And it rained all the way till noon or a little afternoon today. But when we were out driving around this morning and even on the way to the stand today, there were deer and turkeys and all kinds of animals just out and about feeding. So hoping everything's kind of up on its feet moving. It's a little after 2 right now, so we're gonna give it one last go here and see what happens. But Kirk is sitting in the same spot he went to last night as well. He didn't see anything, but we do have a lot of bears on camera there, so and the bait was freshly hit, so hopefully he can get something today. He took a ground blind and is gonna set back off of the bait 40-50 yards and see if we can get something to come in, you know, a little bit farther off the bait. So, we'll keep posted. If anything comes out, I'll turn the camera on, see what happens. But stay tuned. Just a close-up shot of the circus peanut that the bear's gonna be eating when I shoot him tonight. He better hurry up. I'm getting tired of waiting.